A few decades ago, women didn't have a decent role in society. Were seen as people incapable of making decisions, couldn't attend college, and couldn't vote. They could only perform household tasks. Currently, the conditions are much more favorable to us. However, sexism is something ingrained in society, and the submission of women to men is still there, as you can see in the labor market, where women have the ability to perform the same job and receive lower wages than men.
Society forgives any and every act that comes from a man, and sometimes even applauds, because they can, they are men. Women can't swear because it's not a girl thing. Can't drink because it isn't ladylike. Society teaches don't get raped instead of don't rape.
Equality is a nice word. However, in order to balance out the current situation, we need another word. An annoying, partial word. But we need this word. We need feminism.
Gender parity is about so much more than the freedoms of just women. Everyone stands to benefit from feminism, regardless of sex or gender.
Switch up the roles, tonight to be that be just like go around the street, just like come home, to sleep, like I'm creep, like I'm fun with your friends that call when you with them, like I'm keep a straight face when you tell a lie. Always keep an air tight alibi. What he don't know won't break his heart. Wish we could switch up the roles, and I could be that. Tell you I love you, but when you call, I never get back. Would you ask them questions like me? Where you be? As I'm out, 4 in the morning, on the corner rolling, doing my own thing. Yeah, had a thing on the side, made you cry. When the rules change up, but would they still apply? If I played you like a toy, sometimes I wish I could act like a boy.
Fica aqui na frente. Abaixa. Ajoelha.
Eu? Carol? Por quê?
Porque você é criança.
Ah, eu vou engatinhar, Carol.
Vai gravar.
Liga.
Pode ir.
Como cachê. Ou não, né? Outras coisas, sei lá. Que eu... Pode ir.
Levanta direito, véi. Senão cai.
Calma.
Joga o cabelo pra cá pra ficar igual a senhora.
Ai, olha, ela sou ela, hein?
Muito. Apenas. A versão branca da sua.
Sua bolsa.
Mostra o que eu falei com a minha bolsa. Deixa eu pegar minha bolsa.
Não.
Poxa
não,
vida, hein?
Minha
esposa.
Gente. Pode
vir. Você já gravou, né? Muito tempo.
Balança, Carol.
Oh, não.
Balança.
Peraí. Murilo disse que ainda me ama de homem se eu deixar ele ver o vídeo depois.
Ah, tá.